Ah, this is called When the Springtime Comes Again.